I've been a part of Mevaseret for 23 years. I came here in 1998, and I've seen the yeshiva grow over the last 23 years in ways that I never thought possible.
Mevaseret stands at the intersection between inspiration and education. It's so important in today's world. Boys need to be inspired, need to be connected, need to feel great about their Avodas Hashem, their tefillah, their learning. And Baruch Hashem, the yeshiva has been flourishing. That formula has been a tremendous, tremendous recipe for the great success of Mevaseret.
With Rav Herschel's passion and power in the morning, Rav Berg's calm, cool, collected, insightful nature in the afternoon, and Rav Ben's powerful musar that hits deep at night, the Rebbeim and Mevaseret really make this place a very, very special place.
Why I'm learning, why I'm davening, why I should connect to Hashem. When you have a sense of your why behind what you're doing, that's truly how you build yourself as a Jew.
I think it really comes down to the care that the yeshiva provided for me. I was able to really have tremendous experience and a great sense of simcha throughout the year. Truly privileged to be in this yeshiva for that.
My rebbeim and the yeshiva as a whole, they were never forcing me to do anything that I didn't want to do. They were just speaking to me on where I was at on my level, and that just brought the passion in me to just come out.
And seeing today, Baruch Hashem, people who are contributing to their communities, who are taking the inspiration that they found in Mevaseret back to the Jewish people. It's a beautiful thing to see the impact of the yeshiva as it grows exponentially through you, the alumni.
Mevaseret has done beyond words for me and my family, and all I want to do, all I can do, is just give back to Mevaseret.
With the growth of the yeshiva, though we're trying to accommodate as many boys as we possibly can, but again, the needs are great. Scholarship needs are skyrocketing. Our physical facility, we need to expand. We need to expand our dormitory facilities.
This is the opportunity to really give back to the yeshiva, to provide the same amazing Mevaseret experience that you had to the boys who are coming next year and Be'ezus Hashem for many years to come.